April 20th, 2013, left upper thigh, and I'm noticing markings like needle marks in the thigh area. So what this is showing is that they're still doing some type of drugging. Criminal, illegal.